over 30 patches in, and the community still seems to have a problem with Hello Neighbor 2.
Honker?
There's a noticeable lack of fast
travel. Ah, they wanted the bigger map.
Be quiet with that.
When walking by trees, the leaves have a very faint pixel missing on the top branch.
I don't even know what that means.
Lastly, the lore doesn't add up with any prior games, and for that reason, they call you the Devil of Hello Neighbor.
Oh, dang, I don't want to go broke. Okay.
You're gonna hate it. You're gonna hate it. We're literally trying to fix the problems, but you know you're gonna hate it. You're gonna shit on it. You're gonna hate it. You're gonna hate it.
We were a month away from dropping patch 9. But all you guys keep asking for shit to add in the game. Let's release a blog so they can stop begging for new stuff. These guys are gonna complain, so what's the point in your trump?
I booted up the game and noticed it's got a lack of guests. I tweeted at you saying you were releasing a scam game. The neural network disappeared like my dad when I was 13. I'm a Hello Neighbor fan. I'm here to ruin all your dreams.
You're gonna hate it. You're gonna hate it.
We're
literally trying to fix the problems, but you know you're gonna hate it. You're gonna shit on it. You're gonna hate it. You're gonna hate it.
Alright, what are you doing here? Oh, Shazabo! Oh!
Okay, anyways, enough of that. I haven't uploaded in like a month with a real video. Like, not even like playing a game or anything, which I should probably do. I don't know if you guys like that video, but if you like those videos, I can do that. But like, I don't have any ideas, bruh. School started, bruh. I don't have any fucking ideas. Anyways, that's all I really have to say. Bye.
Bye.
Look, it's a tiny little guy.
You guys ready for this shit? We got the best game ever. It's gonna have a neural network. It's gonna have, just pull the trailer.
I wonder what he's gonna show.
Oh, hello, it is me, Nikita. There seem to be problems with the trailer. I wasn't ready to show it.
I think we should just stop and
this is the greatest alpha in the world. This is the greatest alpha in the world. Because it's
what you want and it's all ugly.
Figure out the rest of the
Yeah,
we made the